A thriller in the Division IV District Semifinals, Badger facing Springfield. Less than a second left in the third, Katie Grexa heaves it down to Hannah Betts, who beats the buzzer. Badger up two after three. Late fourth, Jamaica Brungard powers in for the basket plus the foul. Tigers take the lead. 16 seconds left, Badger has an answer. Katie Grexa slices through the Tiger defense and gets the floater to go. Game tied at 38. Less than 10 seconds left, Ava Vecchione is the hero for Springfield as she takes the feed and kisses it off the glass at the buzzer for the game winner. Springfield wins a thriller, 40-38. The Tigers are heading back to the district championship game.
I thought we were dead in the water there, down four. You know, we make our run to come back. We're up five. I think we've got it. They make their run to come back, and fitting that it came down to a buzzer beater. Tournament time, we tell them every game, survive in advance, and we found a way.
I mean, I knew we had to get a shot up. Obviously, there's only 8 seconds left, tied game. I mean, we were getting it down the court, and then I just shot it. It kind of was all like a blur. Like, it just happened so fast. I just saw it bank in, then everyone was screaming. Such like a surreal moment.